Hello everyone, today is Sunday. As you can see, I don't have the backstrap loom tied to my bed frame anymore. I now have it tied to my little rigid handle loom. This is the Sample It loom by Ashford. If you want to know what type of loom it is, it's the Sample It loom by Ashford version 1. What I did was I tied it onto this end, and this white thing is just a piece of folded over shelf liner plastic, and I just curl it over the knot and then turn the handle, make it nice and tight so it's nice and flat. There's no lumpy bits. On the other end, I left it tied to the cloth tape. I left it tied onto the band, and then I just tied the cloth tape onto this beam here of the rigid handle, and then I also put paper towel roll over the top of the knot so it's not lumpy. It's nice and smooth underneath. There is a knot here. You can probably see it. But I push the band aside a little bit so it's not laying on the knot, and that is how I think I will be doing future bands, because the tie up setup was giving me back pain. I don't know if anyone else experiences it, but it was giving me a little bit of a back pain. So I thought, oh, tomorrow I'll just, you know, try and find another way to set it all up. And luckily I thought of my rigid handle loom to do that, and don't need this one anymore. I can put it back in the packet. So that's it for now. Have a good day. Bye bye.